Well, you hear the beast running. Frostbite's running. We've decided to pull it out of the trailer today. We're gonna go for a little drive, just kind of drive it around. Move some fuel through the fuel lines and the injectors, just kind of keep everything ready to run. Because hopefully we're gonna get a race day here soon, but let's listen to the beast.
Normally I would have been like doing like this, but I'm just like, eh, okay.
I know this thing is so fast now, it's just not even
yeah. Funny.
If I can ever get to a drag strip, it's probably gonna scare me. Man, that was cool. We took old Frostbite for a rip. We left two nasty, gnarly black lines back there on the road. Oh, I gotta go back there and get the video camera footage from Dude Buddy. Because, yeah, we're doing the old monster truck whap, 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 whap to just keep it from going in the trees. But, yeah, there's some dark lines back there. There you go, guys. We took Frostbite for a rip. So, hope you enjoyed it. Felt good. Haven't been in the truck for about a month because it's been just sitting in the trailer. I guess hibernating, you can call it, until the racetrack day. So stay tuned. Track soon, I hope. Definitely. We'll see you on the next one.